we have some trying to make an escape. Perhaps they will go digging for worms after all, if they ever get out. Ooh, the cute geese are here. Uh-oh. Beelining it straight to the exit. Just all bottled together there. Just chilling around. Two ducks off the end, all gathering at the edge. Yep. Two geese. Two more ducks coming in. More geese. Even more geese. And just hanging out. Well, time to get my face bitten off. All in a little line. Use crosswalk coming through. Do I get to watch you all dig through? I think I do. Get to chomping. Some are venturing near the edge. And we still have a mass over there. Just hanging out. Just moving on down. Keep digging. What are you trying to eat? I'll eat the nuts. Nice to know those actually do something. Where are you geese looking? Join them. Be a giant mass of ducks and geese. Going for brighter pastures. Okay, you don't have to leave the second I walk up, okay? Or are you waiting for a report from the others? You over there. Would you like to come out? Lots of food for you. Yes. Oh. Trying to exit. And those ones are all just leaving. Could you be more clear here? Not quite making a whole lot of sense here. Alright, all just leaving. Come on. The others walked out. They're right there. Come on. You can do it. Yep, almost there. And got it. And out of the pool. There we go. Everyone on exit. Invade the poor neighborhood over there. There we go. That's what I like to see. Yes. Invade the lot. Show no mercy. Keep coming. There's plenty of parking lot for everyone. Just keep amassing. I don't think you're doing over there. I see you looking this way. I'll stay here. You'll just keep moving on out. And we have one left. Come on. There we go. Oh, heading further up. Now, do they stay in the park or they all just leave? Depends what the scout says up there. I'll let this unzoom. Still zoomed. Just not picking it up that well. Yeah, just all head up there, I guess. Oh, and they are heading over, looks like, down past the trees. Down the path. Into bright new pastures. Up down there. That's right. Rush on by. One on your own, and everyone else. All amassed in a giant pile. Yep. Joining? Join? Good lord. So many geese. That's it for you. Well, y'all seem very upset over there. Let us let you do your own thing, geese. Alright. I guess lunch is over. Alright then. Don't know what that was about. I'll give you some room. You know what? Continue goosening. There you go. You can buy. I'll go on this side for all of you. There we go. Venture forward. Let no lawn be spared. There's plenty of grass and perhaps a street to clean out. Don't know if you would pounce at once. Alright, just standing there. You're not coming back this way, are you? You're gonna make it awkward if you are. Don't make me regret this. You're not. Hold back, are you? There you go. That's right. Join everyone. To the sidewalk. You know, with all the trampling they do through here, it's no wonder this little portion of hill is kind of trampled over by a lot of geese feet buried in there over the years. There we go. Oh, they're crossing. They're looking. That's a tasty lawn over there. Come on. It's a nice little non-cul-de-sac. Oh, we're getting closer. They're crossing. They are crossing. In large number. All right, lead the charge. Clean their lawn and then immediately defecate in it. There we go. And they are now all across the street, basically. Oh, that would explain it. That explains a lot.